Hey, yo, what's up, gamers? Welcome back to another video. It's me, and also tell. It's currently 6:30 in the morning. I literally just woke up. Both my parents are asleep. So why not make waffles? But apple waffles. Because I found a waffle recipe online for apple waffles. Basically, it's just a regular recipe, except you add 1/3 of a cup of applesauce. However, I don't have applesauce, so I'm going to be making applesauce with an apple. I'll start off by peeling and dicing this apple and putting it in a pot with some stuff. Let's go. Okay, guys, so now I've got a pot filled with a little bit of water. Can you guys see that? No, but it does have water in it. I'm now going to be adding the apples into it. Now we need to add sugar and cinnamon. My mom said that I can make breakfast as long as I don't burn the kitchen down. Apples are already quite sweet, so I didn't need to add too much. A little bit of cinnamon grind. Cinnamon grind is delicious. I'm now going to put this on low heat and let it sit as I'm making the waffles. I'm sure you all remember the waffle recipe. Don't worry, I'll be putting the instructions on the screen. Let's go. Okay, gamers, I think that this stuff is ready now, so we're just gonna turn the oven off. Liquid, and we've got a potato masher, and now we're gonna be mashing them. Yeah, it looks delicious. Okay, now I'm gonna be making the liquidy ingredients. You'll need milk. You need 3/4 of a cup. Everything into this bowl. By the way, we still need to add the butter and the stuff as well. Yummy, yummy. This recipe is to add some 28 grams of liquid butter. I mean, melted butter. Once you've got your butter in, now you just like stir it.